Hello viewers, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In this tutorial, we will see the myth about the file name and class name in the Java. In this code, the file name is different from the class name. In Java, file name and class name should be the same. This has always been the myth. When this law is violated, a compiler error message will appear. Well, let's see. This is the same code, saved with trial.java name on desktop. Let's try to compile it. Java C trial.java, then Java trial. It throws an error. Let's try to compile it again. Java C space trial.java. Let's try Java space class name this time. That is Java space geeks. This time it runs fine and printed hello world. Let's get back to the slides to see the reason behind this. The Java C command compiles Java source code into Java bytecode and a .class file which can be executed using Java class name, Java space class name. Thus, our code ran successfully. But it is a good habit to follow this myth. Let's see why. Look at this code. It has two classes, for geeks and geeks test. When this file is compiled as Java C space trial.java, it will create two .class files. In this case, since each class has separate main, they can be tested individually. When Java for geeks is executed, the output is for geeks class is shown. Similarly for the other class. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments.